Okay, I'm gonna tell you how to get mud out of a bucket, because I know a lot of you guys are just as stupid as I was and did it wrong the first time. Cut the box open. Okay, here's what you don't want to do. You do not want to grab the bag and lift it up and try to cut the bottom of the bag and squeeze the mud out of it. You can either leave the tabs on or take them off. I like to take them off. I just cut them off. The razor blade. Then you just stretch the plastic bag around the top, just like you're doing a garbage can. Got your bucket ring. You want to hold on to the plastic. Put it right next to the bucket and just kind of tilt it and shake it a little bit and it goes right in the bucket, like so. And I pull my bucket out, my box out of it. And that's why I cut the tabs off, because if you have the tabs on here, that catches on its paint. And you shake it out a little bit. And now you're going to bucket and throw that in. And usually I whip it up with a mixer before I start using it, but I'm going to dinner right now, so you won't get to see that. If you like my videos, please share and subscribe.